What's going on, guys? It's Rat Boy here. We are here with our third episode in our new world here. We are playing a game called PixArk. If you haven't seen this video or seen videos on this game, you should seriously check it out. If you haven't already, make sure to go back and look at the other two videos that I've posted for you guys. In today's video, we're going to come check these buildings out. We noticed them in the first episode. They've got coyotes inside them. So we waited a little while until we felt like we were prepared. I feel like we're prepared right now. We've got plenty of food. We've got some water. If not, there's water right here, so we're actually really good. So I figured we're going to go ahead and come on over here and check these out. I also have an idea. I'm cute. Ooh, hello. Go ahead and get you ready. Yeah. Okay, I'm curious because in Ark, you can build inside of ruins. I wonder if we can build inside these as well. I think this guy's gonna try to attack us. We're gonna go ahead and take care of him real quick. He actually wasn't trying to attack us, so I don't know if he was going to or not. But we still took care of him anyways. So we're going to get some stuff from him. Alright, I've got lots of fur. So let's get inside here. What is that? Is that a firefly? Okay. So this is, let me go back here. Broken ruins brick. So this is a ruins apparently. Ruins brick, brick, it's all brick. That's what all it says is, it's all brick. There's actually a door right here. And luckily for us it was dirt or soil. So we could just punch it and get on in. So what's this? See, that's broken ruined brick. That says nothing. That says nothing. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and get this thing back out just in case, because I see her over there. There's bottles. Oh, yep, we're going to go ahead and take care of you. Ah, come on, kill her. Kill her. Don't die. Don't. Come on now, don't die. She's not doing that much to us, I suppose, but she's also actually about to kill us. Yep, we're about to die. Yep. One more hit, we're dead. Okay, then. A feeble attempt. We will be right back, guys. Alright, and we're back. Apparently those guys are a lot more powerful than what we thought. By the way, I don't know if this is a setting that's on this game, but we can keep our inventory. Check that out. Or at least our hotbar. Whatever's in our hotbar we can keep. But whatever's in the inventory of ours, I think we lose. Yeah, everything in the inventory we lose. It's still back there where we died. But everything that's in our hotbar right here we keep. That's a good thing to know the next time we go exploring. So let's get on out here and see if I can get our stuff back. I want to get in there. We're going to do this. Maybe her health is still going to be the exact same. I don't know. But she's just going to die. She's got to die. Oh, you know what? I bet we don't have armor on anymore. Let's see. Oh, we do. Okay, cool. We kept our armor. You do not get to kill us and get away with it. Come here. Nope. Nope. You're not doing it again either. Nope. Die. For fuck's sakes, just die. Jesus. Come on. Oh my god. We're supposed to die again. Jesus Christ. Come on. Let's try this one more time. I want to get our stuff back and I want to see what's in here. I don't know what we have to do to actually kill her. Let's see. I wonder if we can just do it like this. Hey, you. Yep, okay. Okay, back up. Why'd you pull me in here? Okay, she is hurting me a little bit. She does? Yep, she's hurting me. Come on. Will you please just die? Yeah, we're gonna die again. Alright, we'll be back. Okay, guys, we are back. It actually spawned me way back there. It took me a few minutes to get back here since we did a random respawn. I don't know what's going on. See, watch. It's like, we're going to come over here and we're going to kill this guy. I guess we're not gonna kill that guy, okay? Actually, you know what? Since he killed her, hey you, come here. Let's see, get on in here. Come on, there you go. Fight, fight to the death. No. Okay. Move. Okay. This may work to our advantage. Nope, get back up here. Hey, I think we figured it out, guys. Not really what we planned on, but yes, we did it. Alright, so let's gather up whatever she's willing to give us. And we have a chest. What's in the chest? What is this? Styptic? A styptic that can restore a small amount of HP over time. Okay. Sweet. Now we're going to come over and get our stuff back. Or whatever we had in here. We really don't want that. We really don't want that. Drop that item. I guess we'll take the rest of what's in here. What is this? I guess that's from when we died the other time. So, what do we do here? Oh, okay. Sun-dried bag. A chest. What are we doing here? It's just giving us chests. That's it. Wooden barrel. What are we supposed to do with these wooden barrels? Hey! What do we have here? What is this? A leather helmet and primitive leather boots. We'll take that. We'll definitely take it. Why not? So, you can actually punch this stuff and it just gives you random stuff. But I'm curious, what does this stuff do? Decorations found in ruins, decoration. So all this is just decorations. We don't want this then. Drop that. I really don't care to have decorations in our ruins right now. So we'll exit out of all that. And we will now go here. So we don't care to have any of this. I know these bottles are decorations. Yeah, jars. Decoration. Is this really it? All that over this? It's a fireplace. Oh, shit. No, we're not ready. We're not ready. Oh, my God. Get in. Oh, crap. We're gonna... Damn it. Get in there. Jeez. Why didn't you attack us when we were right here already? Come on. Hey, stupid. Hello, we're over here. Retarded animal. Shit. Okay, cool. Alright, we're gonna kill you. I think you might give us a chest if we kill you then. I guess we'll find out here in just a second, won't we? Oh, no, get back here. We definitely need to get us some more powerful weapons. Because this kind of sucks. I guess that's what we need to look into after we're done. Oh, shit. Sweet. Okay, cool. So, we're going to go here. Get lots of meat. Come on now. There we go. Well, that barely does anything. I'll just go here then. Oh, we got a chest. What do we get? A breastplate. Okay, yeah, we'll definitely take that. Might help us later. Okay. What is this? I don't think I've actually seen Bush like no. It won't read it. Stupid ass game. Let's see. Anything else in here we need to be concerned about? I don't think so. Oh, we got stairs? Oh yeah, we're gonna go upstairs. Let's get our torch out. Oh, wrong one. Okay, so we're gonna come up here, see what's up here. Hopefully, another coyote. Jesus. Hey, will you just come on down here? And I can set you on fire. Okay, run, 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 run. Come on. Come on, mouse. Don't do this to me, mouse. Really? My mouse is fucking me over. Fuck off, bitch. Fuck off. Are you fucking serious? I'm fixing to die because of my mouse. God damn it. Okay, guys. We're back. That was very frustrating. I don't know what happened with my mouse, but it was not letting me turn. But it's okay. It's okay. I think my problem is I'm not using a mouse pad. I'm, like I said, I'm not really all that good at using the computer yet. So I need a mouse pad apparently. But we're going to come in here and we're going to get our revenge back on this coyote. Wait a minute now. I thought I killed you already. I could have swore I killed you. Okay, I guess we're just gonna have to do it again. Which is okay with me, because I guess you keep getting stuff once you kill them. Okay, just stay back. Stay back. Jump. Jump. Okay. Come on. Jump. 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 Hey, look. Look, bitch. Fuck off. There we go. Okay. Now, no. No, 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 no. You have to stay inside. You have to stay inside. Oh, no. This is not good. She's definitely gonna kill us. Yep. We're about to die. Fuck. Okay. Oh shit. Can we eat and make our food go back up real quick? Nope. Oh, where are you going? Don't run. Where are you running to, bitch? Okay, let's see. Can we hit you with the slingshot? Let's see. Will that reach? A little higher. Oh, I don't have any more. Great. Okay. So we're going to sit right here for a moment, let our health go back up, and we will be right back again so we can do this again. Okay, guys, we're back. I'm impatient. I want to kill this bitch. Nope, stay back. Stay back. Stay back, heathen. Stay back. You're going to die. You're going to die today. Oh, nope, get back here. Okay, come on. Don't get me. Don't hit me. Come back. You're going to die. Okay, we're back again. Let's try it again. Compy, you really don't want none. Fuck off. Alright, we're going to get back over here and try to figure something out, because that ain't even right. Because it spawned back already. Let's see, are you even gonna bother us? Are you bleeding? You should be so close to dying, though. Yeah, we gotta kill you, because I think we're gonna get a chest for killing you, and I want you to die. You didn't give us a chest? Fuck off. No chest. Maybe it's inside? I guess we'll check here in a second. Okay, yeah, we're using the wrong tool. There we go. Okay, let's see. Is it inside? No? Okay, well, I don't see it. But let's not forget, there's still one more upstairs. Wait, why are we not using this? I just thought about that. Oh no, our stuff is up there, all that stuff we had. Is this it? Please be it. Please be the stuff we had earlier. Yes, because we have this thing, which actually is going to give us better health. Primitive leather boots, let's see, armor is 1.3. Let's put the boots on, that's better armor. And this will give us armor anyways. Goofy looking fucker hit me. I think that's all the extra armor we had. So our armor rating is 11 right now. That's actually kind of crappy. But it's better than nothing. So maybe we can kill this one up here now. Maybe. We'll just have to wait and see if she's even still up here. She's not up here. Well, I'll be honest with you. I kind of need her to be up here because she's supposed to give us stuff. Okay, but we're gonna check this out. See what's in here. Journeyman angler saddle. Okay, we'll take that. And another. I guess we'll take that just to be on the safe side, just in case we ever need another one for some reason. Let's check over here. For some reason, it's showing that she is outside. Yeah, right there. Sean, nope, that's not her. No, that's a sauropod. I could have swore I just saw that it was showing she's outside. How did she get outside? She's supposed to give us another chest. I guess not. But I'm more than likely we're gonna build here. I've got a good feeling we're gonna build in here. We're gonna make this our house. And it's going to be ours and we're going to love it. Where's this bitch at? There she is right there. Yep, I'll be damned. There's no way for me to get her either. I kind of need you to die because I kind of need your chest. I'm sure there's something that I can use. What do we need for ammo for this thing? I forget. Requires flint. Flint, okay. So we need to find some flint real quick. Ah, how about that right there? Because we're going to try to shoot her and get her to aggro on us and get her to come down here to us. Let's not do that. Okay, so let's see. We've got 8 of them. See if we can hit her from here. Nope, way too high. Right here. Bam, that's a good hit. Come on. Come on down here. You know what? We're going to cheat. We're going to come right here and keep you out. Nope, 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 nope. Come back here. Nope, you're going to die. You know what? I don't think that was a ruins one. We should have checked. I don't think it was. Damn it. Oh, wrong one. Dude, I'm telling you. Fuck off. Thank you. So, I guess that one's empty now. So, let's check out the other one. If we get anything out of here. I'm guessing that's just what's going to be inside these places is the coyotes. And the coyotes are what we're going to have to kill. So let's see. Let's put this away. Oh, nope, like that. And just punch this. Punch this one. Yep, there's a coyote. We're going to have this out and ready just in case. And we're going to kind of sneak around the corner. Now we're going to get her attention, since we know there's nothing else over there. Hey, Trick. Hey, bitch. Hey, yeah, come on. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Come on. Okay, there we go. Where'd she go? Come on, stupid. All right, fine. We'll do like this, then. Oh, you know what? I bet she can't get past it. I bet that's what it is. She can't go past that. The thing right there. So, we're going to use this to our advantage. Die. Get some, fool. Well, this might be a minute. Well, she's bleeding, I think. I think that's what all that is. I think she's bleeding. That's what that means, is she's bleeding. Or he's bleeding. I'm sorry. Yes, there we go. Okay, so, and there's no chest. I thought you were getting chests for killing these guys. Where's my chest? That kind of blows, man. That actually blows. Alright then, so we'll come in here, check this way. Oh, there's another coyote. So, let's go ahead and get this out. Actually, you know what? Let's just do this and we'll shoot at her. Or him, and then run. And we're running. And nope, we missed. Oh, shit. I don't think he's attacking us. No way. I'll have to do it one more time. Bam. Okay. And bam. Come on, dude. Really? There you go. Okay. Okay. Get it out. Get it out. Nope. 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 There we go. Kill her. Kill him. There we go. We got a good tactic going here. Just lead them to the entrance and they'll get stuck. I hope he gives us a chest. Because I thought that's what was going on, is when you killed them, they would give you chests and you can get stuff out of it. But I haven't seen any chests yet, which kind of sucks, man. I was kind of enjoying the chests. Okay, so let's. Nope, no chest again. That kind of sucks, man. I guess we'll just keep going in further. See if we can find another one, because all of these ruins are the same, I'm guessing. There's another one, and we will kind of do the same thing. How can we lead her or him in here? And we run. You're gonna come down here with us. This is sure probably would go away. I guess you're not gonna go ahead and come on down here with us. Okay, so come on, come on. Okay, so you're not gonna just normally come on down here with us. You're gonna make me come all the way back up there again. Dude, jump up there. Jesus. Okay. Ah, crap. Okay, so where did you go? All right, man, come on. Come on over this way, son. There you go. Ugh, you fucking idiot. Come on. I'm right here, stupid. Okay, there we go. Come on. Oh, come on, dude. Okay, fine. If you want to be stupid, we'll just do it like this then. Oh wait, what was that? That damn sauropod again. Fuck off, man. Okay, come on. Hey, stupid. Hey. Hello. There you go. Come on. Come on. Come on. All right, let's go. Follow me down here. Come on down here. Come on. Come on. Are you following me? Kinda, okay. Come on, right here. Come on. Oh crap, I missed. Come on. There you go, good job. Come back. Come on back. Really, there we go. What are you doing? Come here. There you go, good job. Okay, stay right there. Come on, go ahead and die. You're bleeding a lot, so come on, just go ahead and die. Give us a chest when you die this time, okay? That would be great. I'm gonna be a little upset if you don't give us a chest. Yay, they gave us no chest. Great. All right then. I guess that's all of them. We've got one more, but I think we will save that last building for the next episode, guys. I greatly appreciate you guys watching. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you subscribe for more episodes. And I will see you guys in the next one. Thank you, and I'll see you later.